Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you where is the list of image types what can be imported into PhotoDirector. One of the most commonly used operation is to import photos. Therefore, it is important to know what image formats can be imported. Click on File, Import, Photos. The Import Photos dialog is opened. In this window, you can click on the All Supported Formats. And there is the all types of images that are supported in PhotoDirector. Another way how to get the list of supported image types, click on question mark here on the help icon. Choose Help. From the Help page, click on Importing Photos, Supported File Formats. On the right side of the page, here is a URL. This is an article number of the supported file format, so copy it and paste into the search field of the web browser. Cyberlink web page, you can see all the supported file formats. What can be imported? This is an import section. And what can be exported? Here is an export section. Check out this article and you will know what photo formats to use in PhotoDirector. I hope this helped. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe. See you.